Hey guys, we are back in Subsistence with old Sultado.
Hello.
So we are going cougar hunting because we're getting really close to being able to upgrade. So, did you grab that lockpick?
Oh, no.
Sure, normally you blame me.
I tell you. Thanks for reminding me.
So we're going to go get some more sinew. I wish moose were a little bit less rare because we're lucky to see one a day, really. So we're going to go looking for some cougars because we're almost guaranteed to get one or two. All right, I'm going to try the rope thing. Do you see it?
No. We're rogue free today, yeah?
Yeah. I don't think that's possible. Maybe I'm just not seeing it. I mean...
Yeah, the light might be taking it over or something.
All right, well, we'll just look for cougars and then... I'm sure it'll show up eventually, but there's got to be rogues. There's always rogues. So now I'm a little confused. Wait.
What?
Oh, okay, it's to the east. Past Charlie.
Across the water.
Yeah, past Charlie. All right, I got to get this thing somewhere here. I mean, we don't really need this stuff, but passing it up is not a good idea, especially when you're running in the dark with a flashlight. Which reminds me, we're getting low on my flashlight's about halfway down, so I might want to make another one. Oops.
No. You just gotta make another battery then?
Yeah. And I'm not even sure what all we need for it, truthfully. Yep, to make a battery. Okay, bear to the left. Up and to the left, I should say. The cougar should be up in this sort of kind of general direction. Game says I'm back. Yeah, I don't think I can get it though. It's at a weird angle. And the people I watch, they swing then jump. Try that. Swing jump. Nope. Alright, forget it.
I got an F almost gone.
So just pure luck, you're saying?
Yeah.
Alright. Swing jump. There you go.
Ooh.
I mean, that takes talent. That takes some severe talent. I'm glad to see that you have all the talent. Alright.
I heard
something too. It sounded like a cougar. Kind of early for a cougar. We haven't even, oh yeah, there he is too.
Where?
To your left. Definitely take it. I love how you missed me.
Oh,
I don't have no band-aids. What happened? Why do I not have band-aids?
You need some?
Dude, yeah.
Alright, hang on a minute.
No, hang on a minute. Don't bleed to death.
Alright, here, I'll give you them all right now.
Alright.
Then you
I can't
can take
it up.
Half. Sorry.
Bandage yourself. Okay, split in half. I'll take the 4. You can have the 5. Panicking.
Like, yeah, I made a lot of bandages.
Yeah, I completely forgot about bandages. I don't know what you were thinking. Alright. One cougar down. Always something exciting happening here.
Yeah, I can't believe you didn't take bandages.
Oh, okay, so I brought a bottle of water with because they said you could... Oh, look at that. Wash your hands. Woohoo! So I washed my hands.
Were you
bloody? I was, yeah. I just killed a cougar. What did you do?
I skinned the cougar.
Apparently not.
Well, how much sinew do you... Yeah, apparently. I got bloody from it because I was skinning it. You got it before me.
Apparently.
Oh, how rude.
Alright, so you can wash your hands with a thing of water. So fill your water jug up, or didn't you use it?
I didn't use it. I figured I'd run and use...
Alright, I just wanted to make sure it worked. Yeah. And it does, so good enough for me. How did I get 4 iron?
Was that the other one iron? Too?
Maybe I'm still
I got 4 iron.
Alright, let's just go. I don't know what's going on. Lost my mind.
That's normal.
Okay, I hear a wolf now?
We don't want no wolf.
Yeah, no, cougar hunting's what we need. Or chicken hunt. We've got 2 chickens in here. I missed.
Both of them ran.
Buckets. Oh, I missed the arrow too. Wow, it's a rough day.
Your chicken on the left.
Alright, you get the other one. Oh, Oh, buckets, I missed them again. Oh, wait, I need that. Dude, I think you're just going to have to get them. Today's just a bad day for me. Some days I just can't shoot to save my life. Literally. Oh, they're both running again. Seriously. Maybe it's the high altitude. That's what I'm blaming it on. It's the high altitude. Really, chicken, how much further can you go? Jeez, I got one. He can't.
I got the other one.
Woohoo!
I was aiming, sorry.
Yeah, he can't do two things at once.
Alright, we got chicken.
Alright, let's we'll find some cougars, because that's really what it's all about today. I can't believe I didn't take any band-aids. Man, it's been a rough day.
I know, use all my band-aids. You know I need them.
I know, you do, too. Okay, is that a wolf? I don't think that's a cougar. Or is that a bear? Oh, wait.
It might be a bear.
Alright, I need this. I mean, we have a bunch of them, but we need to go and not have enough. You don't usually see the bear in the snow. So I'm kind of wondering what that's about.
They're in the snow, yeah.
I'm gonna punch you in your face. You choking over there?
Yes, I'm dying.
Apparently. Oh, bear.
Well, that's the bear in the snow.
Shoot him, shoot him.
Run! Run! Ain't that what you told me?
I'm trying.
Run!
Dude, is he still back there?
Yeah,
I ain't got time for this. I don't have time for running.
Run!
I don't have time for running.
Tell me, run!
That's because it's fun to watch you run.
Well, I figured I'd stay back and watch you.
How well did it work for you? Did you enjoy it?
Yeah,
it was pretty good. Huh? Oh, dude. That's the only one you get. That's the only time I'm taking it for the team. The rest is all yours. At least I didn't get infected.
Special.
Unlike somebody I know who always gets infected.
I thought we were looking for cougars out there.
Yeah, I know. What happened there? Easily distracted. Alright, let's work our way back up to cougar country. I'm glad that they got like a special place for cougars, because I would not want the cougars to randomly be running around. The bears are hard enough, bears and wolves are hard enough at the beginning. I can't imagine dealing with cougars too.
That's a bear over there?
Something. I'm not seeing any cougar though. Nothing? The second one usually isn't quite in the snow. He's like in the grassy area, like he doesn't have enough room to move up here or something. But he's close to the snow. I mean, unfortunately, we've done this so many times. We only have 5 sinew, which I think it might be enough to upgrade one of us.
We got a bunch of homing, don't we?
Yeah, but we need a bunch to make it. I think I figured 27 or 29 or whatever to upgrade one more time. But I don't even remember what weapon that was, so.
I think we were looking at the bow.
Was it?
I think so.
Where are the cougars? Chicken. Except I scared him.
Great pulling.
Alright. I don't know which way my chicken went. Oh, well, there you go.
Is that a chicken?
Could be, I don't know. Hard to say. thinking I hear a bear, but I don't never see it. I love that they all have their own distinct sounds.
Even this.
What are you doing wrong now?
Kill a bunch of things.
Well, why would you need to do that?
Get the fuck out.
Yes, I'm chiseling away.
Ooh,
a cougar? I hear it. Is it after you?
I don't know. I don't see it.
I heard it.
I did too. It's right there. I think it's after you.
It's after me.
Run! Ready? Oh, no, it's going after you.
Don't be out of bullets. What are you thinking?
I'm out of bullets from the right. Are you getting it?
Yep. I got it. So now we have 11 sinew. That's pretty good. Let's wash our hands immediately.
Oh, I got a broken leg. I gotta fix that.
Dude, fix that. We don't have time to deal with broken legs. Walk before you fix it. I wanna show people how slow you are when that's now. Are you running?
No, running.
He's running. That's how slow. You can't deal with a broken leg in this game. Absolutely not. Especially with
chest.
Bears. And all right, you run for that chest. Okay, that's him. This is me.
Make fun of my broken leg.
Well, I mean, not everyone knows how slow you are with a broken leg. I just wanted to show people.
Can you see that metal there?
I see this metal here.
Oh, there's some behind you.
Yeah, why don't you just fix your leg right now? You're no good to us slow.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I mean, you are here for the betterment of us. That's why you're here. Didn't you know?
Yep. I sure did.
Alright, well, I mean, I'm doing okay on arrows. I think I left all the other stuff at home.
I got 12 left.
All my food's gonna be bad by the time we get there. By the time we get home, but that's okay.
My leg's splinted.
I need to go down to this lake to fill up my water jug.
Did you use the remote?
Yes, I used my water jug.
I was gonna say if it didn't, then there's a time for me. I got to
go. Oh, almost jumped off.
Another cougar?
No.
There's something growling in there. Is that a dog?
I don't know. I didn't hear it. Whatever it is not growling
at me.
So what, you're gonna make it mad? Alright, we'll watch you kill it.
Yeah, apparently. He didn't.
He did not miss. Good for him. I mean, not that I need all this junk. Now I need to get clean. Thanks for that.
No problem.
Now last time we were down here, wasn't there
friends.
Yeah, friends.
friends,
not friends.
There's
friends?
A bear to the left.
Well, we can outrun a bear.
Yeah, there was some rogues down there fishing or something, wasn't there?
Yeah, I'm a little concerned.
I got broken leg, I can't run down that way. I was saying as nimble as you.
Well, you know, I mean, I work hard to be limble. Nimble? Limble? What words are you making me speak right now? Alright, I don't...
There's a fire over there.
Left or right?
So, one from the rogue, that thing that you made, it's to the left.
Oh, so it's not...
No, it's not an actual fire, it's just...
Alright, you panicked me for there for a second.
You got any, stuff here?
Oh, kelp? I don't know. I know, words are hard, man. Some days words are really hard. You gotta be careful. There was rogues here before. I don't know how good they do in water, but I know we do not do well in water. Not when it comes to, like, fighting.
Well, a rogue or
one? Kelp, no.
If we're talking about rogues, then you say, what? There's one.
No, I would say it with a little bit more aggression.
Okay.
We need more aggression. There is a crate across the way. A couple crates, actually. I hate it when I feel like I'm stuck in the water. Right, I'm gonna go around. so tall. Get this crate over here if I haven't lost it by the time I get there. Well, I mean, deer are nice and everything, but we really do not need any more adhesive. I mean, I'm sure that someday we will, but... Well, we can head back up to the snow and kind of work our way around on the way back in the hopes that another one spawned, maybe? We should, I mean, there's two chickens here. We should have enough, I think, to upgrade. Dang it, I'm bad at shooting today. Oh, fuck, it's a... He moved. I blame it that he moved. Alright, we're heading back up to the snow?
Yep.
Your health looks like it's down a little bit. What's that about?
I wonder.
What is that about? Oh, I hear a wolf. Whoops, right there in the ice. Oh, he just smacked me. Ooh, bleeding. Lucky I got band-aids, exactly. We need to make more. I used a bunch of cloth making these health things. I don't know, is it? Maybe. Wash hands. Here, I'm gonna give you half of these. Wait, first I'm gonna put them here, and then I'm gonna split them in half. Seeing how you die more often. How many do you have on
you? I got two.
Okay, so then you can have these. Then you'll have six, and I'll have five. You die more than I do.
Yeah.
No problem. Alright, let's get back up to the snow. Before it gets dark. I do not enjoy running around at night. I mean, the flashlight is good and everything, but I really think the blue is better. The blue light works better than the flashlight, in my opinion. Takes for them to respawn. I mean, after you've taken them out of their area. Do we still see the? I'm gonna do the rogue thing again. Oh no, there he is. Either it was the same one or I'm not sure. We're gonna have to start collecting money or. Ammo for going after Charlie again, because there's a wolf up there that I don't want to waste my ammo on. Well, unless he's mad at me, then... Is he chasing us? I hear another... Oh, there's another one. Wolves are all in my cougar spot. Don't they know that's not where they're allowed to be?
You tell them.
He listens to me. Now, you know, we know where one rogue camp is, but my guess is there's probably more. I think there's at least three. We'll have to see if there's, like, something online that tells you for sure, but I'm guessing it's three at least. Chicken.
Better.
Yeah. Bad luck streak gone? Maybe? Maybe, maybe?
Hopefully, hopefully.
Where's my cougar? Can we get this piece of iron right there? Oh, I see one, for sure. Get it. Oh, there we go. I'll be standing in just the right spot. I am not seeing much of anything. Well, I guess we can go home and see if it's time. How many upgrades do you have on your bow?
Just two.
Alright, well, we can run home, see what we got, see if we can upgrade it one more time. Or at least what all it's going to take. I think we can do at least one of our bows.
Why did you do yours?
Because I do all the work.
Yeah, you always save my life. I need you to have a good boy to save my life.
See, that's what I think about when I make you ammo. I think, well, I make him ammo so he can save my life. It's not about me having more ammo, it's about him saving me. So be available. That's all I'm saying. I don't know what's up with that.
I didn't even see that one.
I seen the tag. I usually see the number tag before I see. Did you get that one?
Okay.
I walked right past it. Oh, wait. I'm super full. You want to pick up this buckets worth of carrot for me?
I see it throwing stuff.
I know, right? It's right here. Apparently, it's time to go home. I didn't realize it was that full.
I got spaces for my stuff.
No, let's just go home.
Sure don't want to share your stuff with me.
Absolutely not. We know you don't share with us. I think I can pick this up. Get our stuff home, count our booty. I didn't feel like we collected that much, but apparently we did. Bear on the left. Bear chasing you on the left. As long as it's you and not me.
Yep. That's how we looked at it.
True story, there's two crates on the beach there.
Oh, there's a lock crate.
Do you got one?
Yep. I gotta make sure there wasn't chasing me. Ooh, a lot of your shotgun ammo. Mm-hmm. It's like seven of them.
Cool.
Four of my rifles.
Any sinew?
No sinew.
They suck. Absolutely suck. Do we have any iron left?
I think we got enough for one more or two more keys.
Dude, I need that iron.
Well, you better go find some.
I guess. I guess, you greedy old man.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's see. Put a few things away. Haha. I'm going to need that. Might need that. I'm apparently starving. I need to cook some of this food.
We got 44 iron. Then we have to sell this piece of iron.
Good. Alright, now what do we need to upgrade the bow? That is what we want to know. That is what our heart's desire is. Upgrade. I think the iron will be the one that's the problem. Dude, you freak me out every time you do that. Heads up, man. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna need iron.
I got some. How much you want?
30?
There's 26 here, and I got some cooking down.
Alright, so it's going to take us a little longer than I had planned, because somebody used up all of the stuff. I think he used up all the mass, too.
I had 40 of them. And then
yeah, see, you took all the stuff. Alright, well, we should be able to upgrade it next time, I'm hoping. Anyway, guys, thanks for stopping by.